All right, Miami. Now, I know that Miami loves their wrestlers, but correct me if I'm wrong, Miami also appreciates beautiful women. If Miami appreciates beautiful women, can I get a yeah, right? Well, for the next 8 weeks on Nitro, when you see Ricky Rackman, it means that I will be bringing out beautiful women, because I am hosting this search for the new Nitro girl. And right now, I think Miami is deserving. I've seen some all right women on South Beach. I think Miami needs to see some beautiful women. So let's bring out the Nitro girls. What do you say?
I say yeah.
The Nitro girls.
This all will conclude the 8th of November. To compete for a $10,000 grand prize.
Oh, I love my job. Let me tell you what we're doing. We're kicking off 8 cities, going all over searching for a new Nitro girl, picking 2 girls from every city. We decided we would kick it off here in Miami. So Miami, you're the best city we've seen so far. You're also the first. Now, first of all, right now you know her. This is the very lovely director of the Nitro Girls, Kimberly. Kimberly, how you doing?
Doing great tonight.
Now, Kimberly, it must have been tough narrowing it down to only 2 girls here in Miami.
Oh, New York and LA have nothing on Miami girls. I gotta say, these are the most talented dancers I have seen in all my years of doing this, and it's been a while.
Well, I'll tell you what, Kimberly, we could sit here and we could talk about the girls, but I think that everybody needs to see the girls that we pick, correct? Let's take a look at a video from our first finalist. This is Zuly.
Hi, my name is Zulema Rosa Mertz, Zuly, and I'm contestant number 13. Well, because I love dancing, I love using my hands a lot. So it's another form of using grace. So when I got into sign language, I taught myself for the first year. And then in high school, I took it for 2 more years. When I go on trips with dance teams and stuff, like out of the corner of my eye, peripheral vision, I'll see some people signing, and I'll go over and I'll tap, and I'm like, hi, you know, I know sign language too. And they're like, oh, and then they get real happy because it's not that many people that speak and hear that take the time to learn sign language as well.
Oh, you like that, don't you? You like it. You know, there is a second finalist. Let's take a look at finalist number 2. This is Erika.
Hi, my name is Erika White-Marcantonio, and I'm contestant number 18. I never knew that the Nitro Girls even existed because I hadn't ever caught a glimpse of them. And it was recently, in the past few months, that I saw the girls on TV, and I thought, where do they come from? Wow, they're so cool. Performing and dancing is something that's a passion. And if you have a passion, you want to perform any opportunity you possibly can.
You know, we are going to be in 8 cities looking for a new Nitro Girl. Kimberly, what does it take to be a Nitro girl?
Well, pardon me using a coined phrase already, but you have to be the total package. You have to be unbelievably beautiful. Of course, we have 6 examples of that out here already. You have to have a great personality, and you have to be a great dancer. So, total package.
Well, we've seen video of these fine women. Miami, would you like to meet those 2 women? If you would like to meet those 2 women, can I hear a yeah, right? Let's meet Zuly and Erika. First, Zuly, contestant number 1, first finalist. This is Zuly. All right. Now let's meet finalist number 2. This is Erika. These are our 2 finalists. How are we gonna narrow it down to 1? Well, that is your job. Log on to WCW.com. We'll be taking votes till 2 a.m. Eastern time. Where are we gonna be next week? Because you can see us next week as we find another finalist.
Yes, we're gonna be in Raleigh, North Carolina, and everybody should come out to Jillian's right in downtown Raleigh at 8 p.m. next week to pick your favorite in the search for the new Nitro girl.
Now I turn it over once again to my illegitimate stepfather, Tony Schiavone.
Thanks a lot, Ricky Rackman. He's got the great assignments.